Hi guys, welcome back to Earl and TV.
Hi guys, welcome back.
We're in Sheffield today, so I'm going to take you around, I think Meadowhall. We're going to catch the tram. So we've not caught the tram for a while, so yeah, come in adventure time with us.
Yes guys, so better head out. Go catch the tram. The tram is like a train, but it's like over the road, right? But for those of you who know, then you would know. But for the ones who doesn't know,
they have trams.
You would see when we get there.
Whereabouts in America they have trams now?
It's like trams in like New Orleans.
New Orleans and.
I'm not sure.
Where's that other place that it's got like?
San Francisco.
Yeah.
San Francisco.
Yeah, San Francisco.
Yeah, so we're just going to show you guys where to head into Sheffield City Centre, catch the tram, go up to the mall, go into the mall, and just take you with us, right?
And it's actually turned out to be quite a nice sunny day.
Yeah, beautiful.
Who knew?
Famous Martins right here. Guys, it's a beautiful day today. Nice and sunny day in Sheffield. Very, very nice day today. You got shades on, so you know.
We've not really had summer, so a little bit of sun, you need to put on your shades because while in this place, I don't know when you're
getting sun again. This
could be the
sunniest day
for the year.
For real. We got a little river here. There's a river going on there. That's good. Popos over there. Popos. Yo, this pub used to be kicking in there.
Yeah, look, they're trying to do it up here as well. Make it a nice little seating area.
Trying to. Yeah. So this is like bang into Sheffield city centre. This is like where, around here it used to be like old market, but then it's moved to like the mall. Moved to the mall, innit?
Yeah. So this is the old city centre.
Yeah, it's like...
This used to be thriving.
Yeah, around here it's like loads of people, innit?
Used to have a market. To the left. That used to be quite busy down there.
Some nice murals there. Do you want to go and check a post by it? Do you want to go do a thing by it? Should I extend it? We got that little flea market thing up there now. So they still have that little flea market thing up there.
Yeah.
And then what?
Maybe it's
I want to see when the tram is coming. It's only like do like the thing like in front of the tram. This guy, so this is like the tram stop that we're gonna catch a tram here and get to the mall, Meadowhall, right? Yeah. I think that tram thing is coming from this way, up that way. Yeah. Tram thing on the ground and everything. So go all the way back up, so go all the way back up this way. That's up. That's a call. Has he got a name? Has he got a name? No. Yeah. said he paid £15 for it. If you get on, I get on. That's crazy. I feel like I'm in Cuba. Oh, that's yo guys, Tram is Ram.
Meadowhall interchange.
Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
Well, we're catching that going back.
Hey guys, so right now we're at Sheffield Arena.
We're at Centertainment.
Oh, Centertainment.
Yeah, we're at Centertainment.
Cool.
So they've got like arcades, it's like a little retail park, quite a few different food venues, and there's a nice cinema, so it's entertainment, where they show all the movies is kind of to the left. But we've just got a free ride, we caught the tram for free. Old school days. Remember them days when you used to jump on the bus and on the coach and not pay? Well, we had a little experience today.
Yeah, guys, so the tram was so rammed that the ticket guy couldn't even get to us.
So we had to
basically get off. We get off before the ticket guy even came to us. Which is pretty cool. Scenic world. Where are we going?
I'm wondering whether...
What a room. Give yourself a workout. You give yourself an extra workout.
It's good. So I need to do another workout.
Yes, guys, so we're still walking. Gotta go past IKEA. So look over there, you see it.
See, we can have a cook down here, can't we?
While you're here, you're gonna pass a Porsche dealership. Take some video of some cars while we're here. Guys, check out some of them German whips, you know. Some of them German whips. There's some of the German whips, then. Yeah. Is it open?
Are you going in?
There is people in there.
Huh?
There is people there. Yo guys, what are you saying? You can see me rolling in one of them, innit? See me rolling in that? I can see myself rolling in that, man. Crazy speed. Crazy speed, that. Look at that, bro. That one.
I'll have this one.
Do you like this? Tell YouTube.
Yeah, this one I like.
So they gotta subscribe.
Yeah, you gotta subscribe. You can get one like this or one like this.
Guys.
What do you think to the red? I think the red one looks nice. Yeah, the red one.
Guys, that's why you gotta subscribe, man. You know what I mean? For all you guys who haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button. You know what I mean? Support the channel. Right?
Nice, the wheels are.
Yeah. Look at the wheels.
Look
at the wheels.
The wheels
look
nice.
Crazy.
Nice. Yeah, the red one I like.
Yeah, sick. I can already see in there though. Crazy guys. Crazy. He's saying this. This one there. You check out the green one, babes. At the cream. What a crap.
I get in.
Go in there.
Right, guys. Den's behind the camera right now. Not really much of a camera woman, but we'll try a thing. So what do you think to this one? It's like a stony colour. Yeah, that looks nice. The stony colour one looks nice.
Squeeze in that. Telling the same. Guys, remember I tell you now, one day, you know what I mean? We rolling in one of them there. You get me? One day I'll be rolling in one of them, guys. Remember I tell you. Right? AMG. AMG, guys. AMG. Mad something. Yo. I used to work for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. I've only just started a couple months ago, two, 3 months ago.
JCT, innit?
It is indeed, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, so what for yourself, Pierre?
Yeah, I'm just doing a video for a guy in wants to buy from London as well. So yeah, lovely Malta.
Yeah, this looks
lovely
it, though.
Lovely Malta. What are you doing some filming?
Yeah.
Nice.
Crazy.
Yeah, it's one of the nicest ones we've got, I'll be honest with you.
Is that a new one?
Well, that's one of his age, yeah, the new ones are coming out soon.
Okay.
Yeah, the new shape's coming out soon, but the AMG's not announced yet.
Right.
Yeah, so we don't know what the new one's going to be. That's the most up-to-date one I can get for that.
Yeah, you look good behind it as well, too, bro.
Yeah, it suits me, doesn't it?
Yeah,
you look good. I wish I could have the money for it.
Why not?
My kid in the back would be absolutely, loving it when I go sideways in it.
Give me something.
Your rev?
Yeah, give me something.
What's up, Limited?
Man. See, bro. Mercedes AMG. Guys, if you don't know, right, this is a company I used to work for, this company. But basically moved on now, doing different things. You know. Oh, G-Wagon. Check out the G-Wagon, guys. Look at the G wagon. Look at the G. Big boy. Big boy piece. Big boy piece. Big boy piece. The same version. Give me one of them cars.
No, you need to get me one of them cars.
I knew you would have said that.
Yeah, you're going to get me one of them cars.
Of course I'll give you one of them cars.
When are you getting me one of them cars?
Give me one of them cars... soon.
YouTube, when is soon?
Soon.
When is soon?
Soon, right guys?
Soon is not a time, right?
So we're going over there.
We need a date and a time.
Soon, guys. You know? So build up that YouTube. Yeah. Yes guys, so we're here at Meadowhall Shopping Center. It's a very good little exercise. Meadowhall Shopping Center, guys. Everybody heading to the in the shopping center right now. Now it's gonna get crazy, guys. Crazy.
Thank you.
I was trying to like do a freaking time lapse, but like the thing didn't even get to the thing.
Time lapse.
So I could just like point the camera in a way, and then just keep it going like fast. I only got better.
Design your perfect specs, choose your frame, choose your lens. That's quite cool.
Wait, you want to check it out?
I'm not going today, but I just thought that's quite cool.
Guys, so we're in the mall, so we'll grab a few things. A what?
And I like the Arabic oil scent things.
Right.
You TikTok, yeah.
I think I've seen one of your videos.
Have you? Yeah. I've got YouTube.
I'll give you a follow around that. What's your YouTube?
So my YouTube is Erlen TV.
Oh.
So E.
Let's get them in. Come on then, guys. What's the name of the crew?
Just
so, go on then. You are
Rainbow Boys.
Oh, you're Henry.
Sam.
Spencer.
Vinny.
Frank.
Joe.
Lucas.
And you're out for the day then? You're just chilling at Meadowhall today?
Chicken and
those. Ah, nice.
Watching Barbie. No,
watching Barbie?
No, watching Teenage. Yeah. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
That's what you're watching?
Subscribe. Yeah. Alright. Thank you. See you. you've seen one of the videos.
Exactly on TikTok.
I got spotted in Tesco, I got spotted in Meadowhall.
Yes guys, so we've got like a few like kids, a few youths just seen us and recognized us from our YouTube videos, which is pretty cool. Again, what's up?
I think this is the way out.
That's really cool, Lobes. Say, it got some Barbies.
We don't watch Barbie, they said. And then the other one said, no, we're not. We're going to watch the Teenage Mutant Ninja.
Better go and check out like Marks and Spencer's. Marks and Spencer's. Do they have some Barbie movies?
There is a Barbie movie.
Is it?
I've not seen it, although they're selling.
No?
There's a Barbie movie now.
Like what? Like a Barbie girl thing? Are you here, the Barbie girl?
No.
No?
It's a Barbie movie, so it's based on Barbie.
What do you mean? I understand.
So you know Barbie the doll?
Right.
So there is a movie out. Barbie based on the doll.
Okay.
The doll Barbie.
Guys, I have no clue about that Barbie movie.
Yeah, the Barbie movie. Yeah. All the little girls will probably be into it and watch it. Did you have a Barbie when you was a kid? I never really had a Barbie. I had a Cindy. So it was either Barbie or Cindy.
Right.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah, all the little girls will know.
I ain't playing a Barbie when I'm growing up, better.
No, they had a Ken. They had the guy doll was a Ken.
I don't want no Ken
so
either.
Bobby and Ken.
I don't know what no Ken either.
People
crazy.
Bobby and Ken.
Bobby and Ken.
Yeah. Ken Dolly.
Nah, man. This is where you come into it, like when you get in the when you get in the tram.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's
where we're going. Are we
going to know? Well, we're done.
Okay. But you can't go in there. How do you go out?
There's entrance out. We want to go up to the Tram.
Yeah. Some nail prism. Like going inside that. Oh, and then. Five.
Yeah.
So that's better.
Yeah, it's gonna be this way.
Oh, like few over there. Yeah, the ones I like the ones in front there.
You like it?
Yeah, the ones in front there.
Gold one.
Yeah, and the next one as well.
Yeah, they're nice.
I can see many like that. They're matching many.
Yeah, they're nice.
You want to go to Papa? You want to go to Kappa? Exactly. Unless you go there and see if you can get to the Tram from here.
There's an entrance to go to the Tram. You know, like near where we live?
Yeah.
You know, like where we park up when we used to go pick Celia up?
Yeah. But that's like, that's where we were just going to pass over there.
That was that side?
Yeah.